Hello, chaps, and welcome back to Bloodborne. I think we're on episode 32, 33, somewhere around there. So at the end of the last episode, we went into this cave, we found a Bloodstar beast, and it just kicked our ass. I was trying to fight it in two-handed mode, but I couldn't get my damn hand lantern out to see, and it just threw me off. It was a dumb idea. But I got my hand lantern on, so at least we can see a little bit. And it's time for round two. For fucking round two. Ow. Ow. God damn. DLC is hard. Will you just stop being a bitch? There we go. So we got one more little guy. Let's take care of him this time so he's not making the fight even more complicated. God, I really wish I could see better. Okay. So you have the same moveset, that's good to know. Feel about R1s? Did they stagger you? Not right there, they didn't. Oh, this seems to be working. Oh! Let's heal. Get our stamina back. Maybe get a power R2? Yes, we did. Yes, we did. Oh, and this bastard's dead. Got him. Woo! Okay, let's get our torch out. Blood gem, twin bloodstone shards, amygdalin arm. Okay, that's an interesting one. That's a weapon. And cool. Okay, so that finished the cave. We got the amygdalin arm and the Gatling gun in here. And let's just speed ahead to where we need to be. Alright, so we are back at that main fork in the road. I'm just gonna line of sight these guys to get my bearings. So we cleared the cave. So there was another cave down there. And there is also... Oh, I'm stuck. Another path heading up this way. Let's take the high ground first and see where it takes us. Constable's gloves. Is that it? Oh, okay. Well, glad we took the high ground first. So that looks like it might be a path right there. No, never mind. Never mind. I've already killed you people, so I'm just gonna run all fast. Crap. Crap. Hey, Big Ludwig. Could you do an attack or something, please? You freaking asshole. How do you like R1s? How do you like them? That's very effective. Okay. I did not kill these ones yet, and I'm guessing they're guarding some loot. How many can we get in one swing? All three, please. No, you bastard with your donkey kicks. Okay. Could have gone worse. Can I get it? Got it. Good enough. And should have donkey kicked, motherfucker. Should have donkey kicked. Alright, that was easy. We got the constable's trousers. So that seems to be a trend in the DLC, giving you sets one piece at a time. And fuck the constable. Fuck the constable. Ain't gonna be wearing that shit. Ooh, dogs, alright. Always terrifying. That never changes. Could we, you know, fight? Could we fight? You did great. Alright, killed some dog. Ooh, what's this now? Frenzied cold blood? Cool. Doesn't look like we can get up on that thing. Some crows, that's fine. It's over here. Oh! Dog. Nope. Not today, buddy. Not today. This is my corner now. Ooh. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Oh, I think it was just a blunderbuss. Gotcha. You can whip your little thing around as much as you want, but you're gonna die in the end. There's a lot of crows. I'm one of you. Look at my garb. Don't attack me. Fuck you. Jesus, how many of these fucking things are there? You can't see them. I want to say that's a shortcut, if I remember. Is this a shortcut? No. Ugh. Look at them, they're moving. That's all kinds of disturbing. Good to go. We're burning through our bullets. We need to remember to get our blood bullets. Okay, what's up here? Hey, thanks, asshole with a really loud muffler. You're gonna be on YouTube. I appreciate it. I remember dying up here. I don't recall why, though. But if memory serves, there was a good fight to be had. Ooh! 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 You asshole, I bait you with the item. You. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay. All right. You're gonna put up a good fight. I can see that now. Sit down, please. Oh, can't back up. Can't back up. Jesus, just blood vials. Just a regular freaking guy. God, that's terrifying. So what was that item? Ah, the Beast Hunter's safe, or whatever the fuck you pronounce that word. I think that one's sort of like Saw Spear. I leveled up both on my main, but I drastically preferred Saw Spear. Let's heal it up. Okay, so I think we got everything here, right? Except for that item hanging off the ledge, but I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to loop around to find out how to get that. What do we have here? What's that? Okay. Ooh! Okay. Yep, forgot about that. That's for damn sure. So I'm gonna follow the game's advice and go grab this item. Buff it up. Oh! That was bad. Oh, that was bad too. There we go. Can I get a visceral here? Nope. I can't stagger his ass though. That was a really good attempt, buddy. Not even being sarcastic. You pivoted like a boss. Oh, 10 Quicksilver bullets. Fuck yeah. And can we? Oh, yeah. Come on, come on. Nice. Nice, okay. Really hard fight averted. Love that. God, you're still up? Fucking help you out. Die, please. Die, please. Good God, guys, this DLC. Oh, 6 blood vials. That is very, very nice. Is this? Yeah. That big dude just walked out of here. What's this? Butcher mask, butcher garb. Okay. The butcher set. In case you like role-playing as a psychopath. I'm pretty sure that's the way to go, so we're gonna take this route to the right. Anything over here? No. Anybody in here? Anybody? No? Ah, a lantern. Very, very nice. We got enough for a level. Let's go back to town, take a little breather.
When awaits you. Go.
Yes, I know. I know. Well, I'll get to Garamond eventually. We want more damage or more vitality. I think it's time to get vitality up to 40. Shit be hitting hard. Damn, we had just enough. That worked out really well. We should probably repair while we're here as well. Perfect. I love it when things work out. And gotta get used to going back to this tombstone. Nightmare Church. See you guys in a second. Alrighty, we are back in the Hunter's Nightmare. Miss anything? No. I miss secret walls. I mean, they're kind of tedious, but... you know, it's part of the franchise. They really need to bring back secret walls for Bloodborne 2. And there better be a Bloodborne 2, I tell you that right now. Okay, so we got a skitter. That's nice and easy. We got a summon Henriette. You know, we haven't done any jolly cooperation. Let's just summon this guy just to see. Costs 1 insight. I doubt we're going to need any more insight on this character. We have more than enough blood rocks to go around for anything we're going to need to do. Old Hunter Henriette. Hey, I remembered something. Get down here. Yeah. Oh my goodness, not good at all, not good at all, not good at all. Okay, heal and roll, heal and roll. Shit. It's fine, it's just crows. So proud of myself for avoiding that trap. Fall off the ledge like a freaking scrub. Dude, are you still fighting that guy? You suck, man. Let me give you some help with Evelyn. Good luck, bro. I'm gonna try to find a way back up. What we got here? Some oil urns. Oh my god, what a scrub. Waste of an insight. Yeah, come down here. Come down here. Well, thank you. Bringing your loot to me like a gentleman. And another vermin. Cool. Oh, nice. Okay, that's, Whoa! What the fuck a doodle-doo are you? What? What the hell was that? I'm confused. Ooh, Whirlwig Saw. Our friend that we're collecting the vermin for, the leader of the league, uses the Whirlwig Saw. Maybe we'll level up that. That'd be really cool. That would be really cool. I don't know its moveset at all, though, so I'd have to learn from scratch, but that could be fun. It'd be fun to watch. OK. Okay. Yeah. All right. So we're just back here. Kill these idiots again, because ow, God, you are good at leading with that thing. Okay, shoot one more time, please. Okay, well, you're not that smart. Nice. And he's down. So hopefully he'll top off my bullets, and he did. That's awesome. And we can get a fairly free kill on this guy. One would hope. Queue up another. There we go. That's how it's done. And that should refill. Oop, gonna bow. Feeling like bowing, Mel? That's fine. You're a dapper lady. You bow whenever you feel like. Alright, and I think this is the only way to go, and I'm pretty sure we're coming up on a boss. If I do recall. And ha! Yeah, I remember you. I remember you, you jerk. You eyeball-cutting bitch. I remember you, too. You get free blood vials. Damn crows. Yeah, I wiped a lot on this boss the first time, so I definitely remember the little area leading up to it. I want my pebbles. Worth their weight in gold, I hear. Yeah! Alright, so, co-op buddy is definitely not going to be here to help us. That didn't do shit. And, oh man. Oh god. Painful flashbacks. Let's do it.
Oh, please. Help us. An unsilent beast. A great terror loose. Oh, not a pig.
Shit, guys, so this is Ludwig.
Have mercy.
I want to say the original leader. I want to say the original leader of the Old Hunters, Ludwig, has transformed into this fucking nightmare of a thing. So, out of respect for his awesome weapon, we're gonna put him out of his misery. Hopefully, in one take. Hopefully, in one take. Yep, 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 yep. Nope. Not getting even hits off. That's fine. That's fine. That's just fine. Okay. Go for our ones. They're a little quicker. I got some work done. Heal it up. Ow! God, you dickhead. Could you walk into this, please? Good down. Well, you do that thing, I miss. Ooh! Probably gonna want to take advantage of that attack. Oh dear. God, you're fucking terrifying. Yeah, here we go, here we go. Some shots in. Heal it up. Oh shit, that hurt. Please don't do that again. Please don't do that again. Buff. Don't get greedy. Don't get greedy. Heal. Heal and roll. Heal and roll. Got this. We got this, chaps. Come on, come on, get it off, get it off. Yes. All right, phase two, we got this.
Hmm.
you pick up your fancy sword.
You were at my side all along. My true mentor. My guiding moonlight.
Alright, here we go. Pretty sure that's an explosion. Yes, it is. Getting in good hits. Yes, please. Yes! Oh, we got a visceral attack. Bloody brilliant. Oh, need to get back. Need to get back. Okay, heal it up. Holy shit, balls. Spam heal. Just gonna trade on into him since he's letting us. Yes, we did it. Oh, we did it. First take. Whoo! Oh, man. That was scary. Oh, and we got the guidance rune. That's plus 20% to recovery. Really, really good rune. We're going to be using that for the rest of ever. All right. I think we're a little over our time limit, but let's get this dialogue in.
Good hunter. Have you seen the thread of light? Just a hair, a fleeting thing. Yet I clung to it, steeped as I was in the stench of blood and beasts. I never wanted to know what it really was. Really, I didn't.
What? Dude, you need to calm the fuck down. Okay. Good night, sweet prince. And we get, the Holy Moonlight Sword. Which is like sort of an alternate version of Ludwig, but it has this mode. Maybe we'll do this weapon, guys. I don't even know. It's definitely on the list, though. So I'm going to go back to town, and I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you next time. Peace.